Hi, good evening. We are here today with Sri Lanka Super Sevens rugby tournament. And while we are interviewing a couple of rugby players, I met Riza Mubarak here today. So how, Riza, these days, what do you do?
These days I'm busy with the tournament, obviously, and it has been a good exposure, and then it's good experience for the youngsters and also the other players as well.
Okay, so what do? You do just these days, you are not playing for a club, so a little bit relaxed, is it?
Yes, our season's over, so we'll be starting our next season in, probably in September, so we just finished our Sri Lanka tours, and yeah, that's it. So hopefully we'll be playing the club season in September.
Okay, so today you have a good team. If you can describe a little bit about the team.
I'm playing for Etisalat Panthers. We have about we have about five national players who has played in sevens and 15s as well, and then we have three foreigners, two of them has plays for Fiji, and the other one who is also Fijian, he's playing in New Zealand. So three of them are here to play with us.
So I see the Etisalat Panthers team have a very tough team. So now I think you are going for another match. That's the finals, isn't it?
That's the plate finals or bowl finals.
Okay, the plate finals. Okay, I wish you all the best and for your team.